guy comes in 5:30 in the morning, looking sketchy. Grabs himself a sweet tart. Guess he has a sweet tooth. Sweet tart's in his left hand. It's like a bag of Lifesaver gummy bears. Puts that bag. Sweet tart sliding into the pocket. Okay, wait a second. Now, gotta push it down a little bit more. Bang some drums with these sweet tarts later. This is him coming to the counter. I'm asking Steven, what's going on? What's the problem? Guy tells me his truck got stolen and he's been left here alone. I said, okay, so what do you want me to do to help you? He said, nothing, just want to tell you the story. I then ask, are you purchasing anything in the store? No. Are you sure you're not purchasing anything in the store? What about the candy in your left pocket? Take the candy out of your left pocket. Now get out of my store and don't ever come back. You're a thief.